Somebody texted, following week, I'll leave it up to you if you want to do American tribal style, if you've done that before or not yet.
I haven't done it, but I've seen it.
No?
We did a little bit with Michaela, like.
Oh, yeah, she does.
Very, very slightly touched on it, but that was like eons ago.
Eons ago. Okay, so it's all the moves that you've already seen, except it's a little bit more controlled.
You have cues where you.
And there's cues, and you follow the leader, basically.
Okay.
What's
going on?
So it's
pretty.
Little,
it's like baseball. You know?
Yeah. There's like a little. But I'm not going to go too deep into that. I'm just going to teach you the moves, like all the base moves.
You're
going
to teach us how to do that. I don't even know what you call it. That. A little. To do it right.
To do it right. Oh my gosh. What's the title of it?
It takes a little practice.
Like, I'm worried that the phone is going to cut off everybody's head.
I know.
But the green means it's charging, or?
The blue light that's on the wall means it's plugged in.
It looks like it's going.
Yeah.
Let's take a breath. Exhale. Yeah, so hold here. You're going to go here. So see how I turn my body? Shake, shake, shake. After that shake, you grab your pants. just boom, boom, boom. We just boom, boom. Okay, so watch. I'm swaying my hips. Try this. 5, 6. Move your arms down, turn down. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Single, single, stop. 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 Hip, hip, hip. Adding those hands, give me 4, 3, I think we got this. Let me see from the back. 2, yes, we got it. Hold it here. Start your going. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. And you're only going to do 1 and 2. 1 and 2. Shake it here. Shake it here. Go right there.
I know the whole move. And she goes like this.
I want much like. I watched the YouTube, but I haven't watched the show.
You saw the show.
Yeah?
What's the question about it? What's it Wednesday?
Yeah, Netflix?
It's and it's based on the
Addams Family.
I was gonna say that's her name. Yes.
Disney too?
Oh, oh yeah, that's not it.
Really?
It's like an Umbrella Academy type of thing, but everybody's on their mat.
TikTok.
Oh. Yes, I know how to do it too.
Let's move over here. Actually, you didn't see the whole thing, right?
No.
There's like.
Yes.
Okay, so watch the whole thing. You go to the lunge on the right. You're gonna pull it in, and then switch. Lunge to the left. Lift the knee up. Walk, touch your knee, and then lift it up. Shake it to the left, shake to the right. Again, and then we'll put the whole thing together. Lunge, in, switch, lunge, knee, walk, down, bring it up, shake. Oh yeah, that's another good thing. Like, imagine you're gonna put your stockings on.
Yeah. Oh, stop it! It's ripping me with mine. That's me.
I have a lot of knowledge from okay. Let me rewind it a little bit and review. So, if you remember, we did this. And this, and down, up, down, up. Do you remember?
Yes.
And then we did a grapevine. Chasse. Oh no, we did a grapevine. But we're gonna start with the chasse. So watch. So 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Grapevine step lift.
Oh.
As opposed to grapevine step lift only. Okay, so 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Reverse box step. Reverse box
step. Remember.
Reverse box step. At least you have a video. Again, you go right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right.
That's why I haven't been done all day.
Right? Right. So, if you heard of a box step or a jazz square, you're going like this. So I'm doing that in reverse. I'm going boom, 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 boom. 5, 6, 7, boom, boom. Beautiful. 6, 7, yeah, the lips. What's that, sir?
You put it that way, then it makes sense. Like your brain goes like, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
The ping, the stockings.
We can call do that twice. Try them on instead of the stockings.
So, did you get that? Because you're going to do that on the other side as well. So, after you do your grapevine with a little skip lift, you're gonna step, boom, boom.
Oh, immediately, okay.
Immediately. And we'll call that a signature move. 5, 6, 7, you go chasse. Back grapevine, front grapevine with a lift. Step, 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 step.
Okay.
Egyptian right, then left. That's how I changed it. After I left here, I was driving.
Oh,
sad I didn't teach that move. But I'm teaching it to you now. So 5, 6, 7, chasse into the grapevine. Then the skip. Boom, boom, boom. Again. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4. Grapevine, then the skip. Reverse box.
Yeah. Okay.
Try it again.
That little whoop.
Right at the end, it's screw up every time.
Yeah.
Six. Seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, that's eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Uh-oh, the pirate is going crazy. Pirate's going crazy. Five, six, seven, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Right, left, right, left, right, step, left, step. Again? So five, six, seven, and I'm not going to change it anymore because we have one more week of this. I promise. Five, six, seven, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yeah? One more time. Then we're going to try it to the other side. Five, six, seven, go. Chausse. Grapevine. Grapevine, then the skip. Reverse. Box step. Egyptian, right and left. Chausse. Grapevine. Then the skip. Reverse. No Egyptian, just the shimmy.
Oh.
Ooh.
You
might
be on the toes the whole time.
Let's try going back. Instead of Egyptian, it's a shimmy. Because you're gonna lunge.
Oh, then you lunge and then
That's why I was telling you, I was driving up there. Oh, I didn't think about that. So I have to wait 1 week. Five, six, seven, go. One, two, four, five, seven, reverse. Box, shimmy here. Lunge, in, down, lift, step, step, hee, here, with a shake, 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 shake.
Okie dokie.
Questions? Let's try that again, just that side.
I love it.
Five, six, seven, go. One, two, three. Reverse after this. Boom. Now you're shimmy. You lunge, lift here, down, knee, step, step, P here, with a shake, shake here. With the shake, again, you go right, I mean left, right, left, right, left.
Can't shake real good.
Let's try that with some music. I think since the holidays are over, I'm going to use keep going. Grab your hands. Don't worry. Slight change, because the music was rushing me. Slight change. After you do, then circle, then circle. Watch this. Still three. Circle, side, boom. Not a boom boom anymore.
Boom boom.
Now, boom. And then the music will guide you to this. Whew, I feel it. Questions?
Oh, not good. Remember.
Let's try it again. Let's move over here. Oh, and then we have to do the entrance too. Because we can't just do it. All right.
Don't you usually start out sitting in a chair or something?
Next year we'll do chair. I'll try chair. So every December we'll do burlesque.
Okay.
Or after Thanksgiving.
Are we ever
going to
perform?
If you want. You want to perform
a challenge.
It's a
challenge. Like just practice. And
then just all of you guys to go to Beacon Arts in March.
To where?
It's a Burning Man event. And
oh, but I don't want to shower.
They have
she was telling us how.
It's quicker than RV, baby. It's only a couple of days. It's not a whole week. And it's in desert, California City.
Mm-hmm.
In the desert, just out way out there.
But then you have to be kind of invited.
Yeah, well, I'm inviting you.
Oh, there you go. Let's
go. I'll let you know when the tickets go on sale, and we'll.
And then me and Loretta will be in the cabin somewhere, watching the live.
To entertain them, that's what it's all about. It's all about performance art.
Okay, let's try this.
And you bring the show.
Hey, Jason, that would be like our final pixel. That was the
last Signing out.
So we can go like.
Wait, hold on. Let me count. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's try that again. So listen to the drums, the beating bongo drums.
But then we don't end.
1, 2, 3. Drop it. Boom. So three bongos. Start dropping. Yeah? Does that make sense? Let's try that again. Ready? Here we go. Sorry. color of the year is actually this.
Pink?
Yeah.
Seriously?
The color of the year.
I mean, I love it. You know I love pink.
Okay, so six. Okay. So, last time, we were doing it to something easy, and I wasn't happy. Again, I was driving home. It's always
you
when I was
driving. You shouldn't drive.
I know, I shouldn't be driving.
You have to start taking a bus.
Yeah.
Well, back in the days when I was taking the bus, that's when I got all creative, because it takes 2 hours before the next bus comes in.
But if you're gonna
be like, oh no, but I'm on a stop.
Editing choreography. Yeah.
I'm on a star, so I'm safe. All right, so last time we were just going like this. So boring for me. So boring. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fan or flutter like this. So you're going 1, 2, 3, 4, lift, shake.
Oh, shake the wing?
Yeah.
Okay.
But when you're shaking it, like really lift. Yeah. So instead of like this, like a frozen one, you want to. Nice.
But it's like that fast.
Crazy one. Yes.
Okay.
Really shake the
can I have
to
go to the
bathroom? Oh, wow. So here's the first move. So I'm here. Well, let me show you the footwork first. I'm going 1, 2, 3, 4. So same footwork. 7, 8. I go back 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. That's when you're shaking the booty.
Okay, when you're going back.
When you're going back. So watch with the fan. Let me go here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Lift. Shake, shake, shake. And notice how it's in the private regions. I'm covering the private.
Oh, okay.
I'm shaking the booty. The booty. So the first one is open, showing all the goods for everyone to see.
So you're shaking the booty, but you're not showing the cookie.
The cookie, yes.
Yeah.
The cookie doesn't need to crumble yet. Same thing, over the head, again. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes or no?
Yes.
Just goes over the head like this, clearing your body with it, clearing the body, and then, yeah, and then you go center kiss, once, twice, and then you go down, flutter, lift. And then the next one's gonna be a little harder because you're gonna chasse and wave at the same time.
Chasse which way? That way?
So remember last time we just went 1, 2, 1, 2. So you're swaying the fans side to side, make sure it clears. But you're chasse 1 and 2. Normally when we chasse, we're just like this. Da da da. Da da da. But this one, your arms are up, so it's much tighter.
And we're walking.
And we're going forward.
Okay.
Because we have to go back. We have to go forward and then back. So watch. After I do my whole shebang here. Whole shebang here. Kiss twice. And then you go here, flutter down, lift it. So notice how I flutter down, I sit a little bit. And then you sit up. Then from here, you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8.
In place.
And then you go back.
This last one is in place.
Yeah, yeah. So okay. You go in here. You're crossing and circling. Yes, so with force. Boom. 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 Did you see
it? We're gonna have Michelle Obama on the
slide. So I cross the last, let me show you the last one. So I'm crossing, I'm opening. The last one I just cross, and then I put my arms like this, and then I go, and then I walk back.
Your arms like what?
hold on 1 second. Because the music has 6 counts of music. 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 6, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh no! That might be the end. Yikes! Sad. Yeah, because there's only like 7 counts of some time. Let's give it a try, the whole thing.
Okay.
Place your fan in the back where you can reach it right away. And then. And remember which one is right in left. I always
do. I need to mark them. Like with an R and a left.
I'm not sure which one. Like your symbols or prayers.
Yeah.
All right, from the top, let's give it a shot. 3 bongos and then we start. Sorry, I was too late. 3, kick. Kick, tap, knee. back and then we just.
Yes. Ooh, it's shorter, but it's really beautiful. You did something different though, no?
I did. Let me show you.
Yeah, he added something.
Yes.
So, let me show you. Minus the veil. So we didn't do the windmill anymore.
Okay.
But no more windmill. Just the forwards.
Oh yeah, the windmill.
We'll throw it next year. We'll throw it next year. So.
Oh yeah.
We did all that crazy stuff. We did the chassé 4 times. And then we go here, here, and then you cross it. Go to the back. Open it. And that's the finish. Let's give it another try. Excellent work. If you have a question, let me know. Next week we'll do it again. We'll do more. We'll start with the fans because we know the moves already. And then we'll do the whole thing.
Let's take the video just for you.
And I'm not changing this, I promise. Not change. Oh, you want a video of the whole
thing? Yeah.
Well, let's do it once of everybody, and then we'll do it just me.
Yeah.
But I'm not in costume.
You're the pretty one, though. Yeah, you're the pretty one.
You're the one that fit the...
Yeah. It's all the mouth.
It's all the mouth?
It's all the mouth opening. Let's try it again from the top.
You don't say you get those bugs.
All right, here we go. And I'll figure out how to get
it. Like,
oh my God, we're going to do tribal.
We are doing, after
no,
next week.
No, but for March, so we go and perform.
March.
I'm blaming.
Oh, is that in March?
It's called Equinox.
Equinox.
It's B.
Equinox.
Be whatever you want to be.
Oh.
For the Equinox. For the Equinox.
So but it's not Burning Man.
It's Burning Man people, so they're bringing it to LA, not
out in LA. Oh, to LA.
Oh!
LA Burning Man.
There's a cabin there, or what?
There's no cabin.
me and Loretta were all concerned about the cabin.
And any of the driver cars sleep in it, or like get together, chip in and rent something for a few days.
So we need to find a cabin there. All right, let's try it from the top.
Michelle has a 5-wheel, but it needs a special.
Michelle's a.
Small Michelle.
Not
Michelle. Michelle,
we need to save your money in other
words. Okay, ready? First.
Yes.
You'll have some exposure.
I like this. It actually works.
I'm loving this.
It actually works. Thank you. music and then
you'll hear it.
If you're not there yet, then
you get your mojo.
So ready for the video?
Oh.
Let me come there with me.
No.
All right.